He was sitting on a rock at a boozing gym with a nice. See, what was it like to train with Floyd Mayweather at the Mayweather gym?
Oh, it's an honor, you know. He has a different routine than everyone else. Like, something got liked because he actually pushes you to your limits. He doesn't train by rounds, he trains by time limit.
Right, 10, 12 minutes, yeah, I've seen that.
So, like, we do, he'll take you to the bag, so you do 15 minutes straight, and he'll be on you for 15 minutes, and you're working. Then you get maybe a 2-minute rest. Take you to the mids, you're doing 15 minutes straight. Everything is for 15 minutes straight. And I think that's why Floyd Jr. is in
Most
such great shape.
Most people get tired sit after three minutes.
Yeah, right,
imagine.
Right. So in 15 minutes, then you fight a 4-round fight. And you're very confident because you've done that straight before already. So he's, I like him. He's a very humble, lovely guy, you know. And for his age, he's in great shape too. Phenomenal shape. So, you know, he knows what he's doing. He's a great coach.
Who do you want to see him fight next, Sid?
Floyd Jr.?
Danny Garcia, Lucas Matisse, Marcos Maidana, Sergio Martinez, Andre Brito.
Alright, Danny, I don't think Danny can see. I think he knocks out Danny Garcia.
Amir Khan?
I mean, I think he's too clever for Amir Khan. A fight that's dangerous, I think, for him.